Hey, I'm Joe Beckwith and I go by Footless Joe. I am a below the knee amputee. When I was 13 years old, I was in a really bad horseback riding accident and absolutely shattered my ankle. The next 14 years of my life were spent in and out of different surgeries and procedures and injections, trying to get my ankle to a healthier place, a place where I could do more, a place where it wasn't in so much pain. But unfortunately, as time went on, it continued to break down and disintegrate and got to the point where I could barely walk. And even then I was still in a ton of pain every day. By the time I was 27, in 2018, it became clear that there was nothing else anyone could do. I could barely walk, and so I had to make the decision to amputate my leg for hope of a better life. Now, one of the things that I was never able to do during all of those years of being a teenager and in my early 20s was run. My dad is a jogger. I grew up playing running sports like soccer, and I really missed it. It's something I desperately wanted to be able to do again. So as I went through this amputation, I had in the back of my mind this hope, this dream that maybe I would be able to run again with a running blade. Amazingly, a couple months ago, a friend of mine who's also an amputee had an extra running blade. She offered it to me. I jumped at the opportunity and we had my running leg made. Running for the first time was such an incredible experience, and I knew that if I was going to take up running, I wanted to make sure that my human foot, my meat foot as I like to call it, was well protected. Because any kind of impact activity, I was scared about damaging it. It's the only one I have left. You know, I got to keep it safe. So after surveying my running friends and asking what brands they would recommend, I settled on Brooks Running because they were recommended highly by everybody I spoke to, and I purchased a single Brooks running shoe to go with my running blade. Zappos Adaptive allowed me to buy just the one shoe through their singles program. It was so fantastic to be able to do that and just order one shoe. As an amputee, you become very accustomed to the idea that the world is centered around able-bodied people. So to be able to get a major running shoe brand through a major company in a program tailored for me, for an amputee, felt really cool, felt incredible, felt just simple and easy, and I'm really grateful for it. The actual process of learning to run has been exhilarating and terrifying, but step by step, day by day, I am getting there and getting better, and I'm training for a 5K summer 2021. And you better believe that I will be throwing on my single shoe from Brooks, from Zappos Adaptive, for that race.